Johnny, and welcome, players.
Today's first category is taking the driving test. It's good test prep to follow the common rule of keeping at least this many seconds between you and the next car.
What is three?
Yes, that's correct.
Huh.
The second category is
shot in the dark.
Art supplies. Art supplies, home decor. Many game rooms hang a friend in need. C.M. Coolidge's painting of dogs playing this game.
What is poker?
That's it. The third category is
I always found it to be a strange picture.
Newer words and phrases. Typical on public transportation. It's the act of a male sitting with his legs so wide that it crowds the adjacent seat.
I don't know.
The correct response was, what is man spreading? The next category.
Man spreading? Oy vey.
Hangouts. Hang out at this chain, and you can gossip while you sip on smoothies like mango, go-go, and razzmatazz.
What is Smoothie King? I don't know. Some kind of chain.
That is incorrect. The correct response was, what is Jamba Juice? The fifth category.
Jamba Juice? I don't think we have those.
Finish the classic American lyric. Give the next line.
Okay.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful.
What is, but the fire is so delightful?
You got it. The last category is places on the map.
Uh-oh.
Response starts with the letter P.
Okay.
The Madeira Islands form an autonomous region of this country.
What is Persia?
No, the correct response was, what is Portugal?
Ah!
Let's see how you did today.
Not bad. You got 3 out of 6 correct.
Okay.
You scored in the top 20% of players today.
Okay.
You answered 14 of 30 clues correctly for the week.
Okay.
That puts you in the top 1% of all players this week.
Yay!
I really hope you like seeing the 6 clues from today's show.
It's pretty cool having that 6 in there. All right. Well, have a good weekend. And this Sunday is my mom's birthday. Happy birthday, Mom. And see y'all later. Bye-bye.